girl, what are you doing here?
Let me buy you dinner.
Okay, the Billy D thing is a little played out, but I will give you 10 cool points for nostalgia's sake. I am not trying to meet another man at this time.
You and I should get together sometime and have a drink.
I don't think that'll be a very good idea.
Hey.
Persistence.
Be surprised how far I can get you.
Boom. Put it on. Oh, you meet a friend of mine, Tracy Powell.
Hi.
What?
You married.
Wait, wait, if my memory serves me correctly, you were the one who told me not to get married.
Damn, I did say that. But I also said the Commodores would get back together. I mean, who knew?
What I need is to find a man who's not scared of my power.
Ladies, 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 what's up?
I don't need poetry to get women.
No, you need a personality to get women.
Try a breath mint and a visa.
New Line Cinema presents.
We had a perfect date, and I just wanted to feel like I was saving something for later.
But baby, you ain't gotta say nothing for me. I mean, you know, I want mine now.
Sometimes a man just wanna be held, you know? Cuddled a little bit.
Please.
Larenz Tate, Nia Long, Lisa Nicole Carson, Isaiah Washington, and Bill Bellamy.
I just wanna ask you, what type of underwear do you like?
In a film about making it.
All we ask is a little sex on demand. What kind of underwear do you have on?
I don't wear drawers.
You don't have any on right now.
Breaking it.
Wave goodbye to your daddy, baby.
And putting it all together.
This is nothing serious. This is not a love thing.
Love Jones.
Yes, it's for you.
Wait a minute. You made breakfast.
Directed by Theodore Witcher.